More WBL golf as Elida playing host to the Shawnee boys golf team. And fourth hole, Connor Hurst from Elida in the bunker. Chips it onto the green. Nice roll for Hurst. Shawnee's Andrew Boone chipping as well. Comes up a little wide. Thought it was going to make a left turn on him. Then Nick Guerrero sinking the short putt on a four. Still waiting to hear final results from Tamarack. They don't have lights on that golf course, so they had to finish up at some point.